we come talk to you.
You guys look awesome too. Now, every time I interact with you guys as far as interviewing or just seeing you guys in public, you guys always have such a good, positive energy about you. What is it? You guys never seem tainted or...
I think it would be a big contradiction for me to be singing about who God is and how great He is and, you know, how I can overcome issues, and I come here and I got a nasty attitude. That would be like, well, I don't believe nothing of what you say. Now, we do have those days and they do happen, but you have to put yourself in check and not go, that's not what's happening today.
Exactly.
We're going to switch it to positive, and that's where I'm staying, because that's what's going to propel me forward.
And it's kind of like every time you hit this hot carpet, you know, or you knew these opportunities are opened up and you're walking into them, you have to understand that it's a blessing.
Yeah.
There's so many people that would like to be in these spaces. There's so many people that would like to be in our shoes, that would like to have a career doing what they love and they enjoy every day, and we're one of those people. So it doesn't matter what could be wrong in our life. What's right is the fact that we're able to do what we love and make a living that way. So, you know, you get on the carpet with gratitude. And you're like, hey, y'all want to talk to me? I want to tell you about it. And I'm happy to do so, you know?
It's the God in you.
Yeah, it's the God in you.
So who are you guys looking forward to seeing tonight?
Oh, my God.
It's just a room full of excellent people. It's Committed, who won the singing competition.
Yeah.
And Hallie's here, and Tyler Perry's here, and just a bunch of fantastic people. It's a great, great room to be in. You just feel better. You feel blessed. You feel encouraged and motivated to keep doing great things.
Oh, okay. I got to tell you. So I saw that there's a category where Dora the Explorer and the Backyardigans and Yo Gabba Gabba is nominated, and I saw the chair and got all excited, because that's what happens on my TV all day.
Exactly.
With my three kids. So
right.
That's fun, too.
Look, the cameraman's waving his hand.
Right.
If you have kids, you're going to watch those shows.
Too well.
So we don't know. Yo Gabba Gabba, Dora, the Backyardigans.
I don't know who I'm rooting for.
I think
I'm
rooting for the Backyardigans.
Now, what is it about the NAACP awards that kind of stand out from the other award shows?
The positive image that's portrayed. And I think it's not just something that's portrayed. I think it's something that exists amongst the people who are here. The fact that it's not about the popularity, it's not about the trend, it's not about, you know, what is everybody paying attention to right now. It's about what's good about our people. It's about what good is happening in our society and how we can be a part of it.
Yeah.
I think that's what makes this award show so amazing and so wonderful to be able to
find out about people who are the unsung heroes, who don't get attention, who aren't in the media every day, who are doing fantastic things. And so it's wonderful to be here to learn and to celebrate them.
Speaking about what's good for our people, I know you guys have a new album coming out.
Yes, it's called Something Big.
March 29th.
It's coming. Be available everywhere. We're going on tour with Vivi and Cece at the top of April.
Yes.
And, I'm really excited about this. We have a campaign going on. It's called Do Something Big. It actually starts at the top of next week. And we are encouraging our fans to do something big in the areas of, you know, do something big for the elderly. Do something big for your community. Help, you know, help clean it up. Do something for your schools.
Mm-hmm.
What big dream do you have and how are you pursuing it?
Yeah.
It's just, I think it's wonderful. So we're going to be uploading our stories and what it is that we're doing, and our fans are going to upload their stories and tell us what they're doing. We're so excited about that, because it's pushing people to do something big, make a difference in the world.
Well, you guys are definitely making a difference in the world, and you make a difference every time I talk to you guys. I just feel so uplifted. Thank you so much for taking time to talk to Black Tree, and good luck on everything. And I hope you guys enjoy the awards.
Thank you.